Because when all else fails, just reunite the cast for the movie that won you an Academy Award 30 years ago. You think I'm kidding around? No. This film is basically like a Forrest Gump reunion because Robert Zemeckis is directing it, Eric Roth, who wrote the script for Forrest Gump, is writing it, and Tom Hanks and Robin Wright, who were the couple in that movie, are in this film as well. And, I'll say this. I like Robert Zemeckis a lot, and even I have to admit, the last decade of movies that he's done have not been that great. The last great thing he did was The Walk, but everything else that followed after that, Allied, Welcome to Marwen, The Witches, Pinocchio, just not very good movies. And this is a very interesting idea, where you have a movie that covers the events of a single spot of land and its inhabitants from the past well into the future. And if it goes where I think it's going to go, it looks like it's going to be one shot in this one area, I think that could make for a very interesting movie in general. This could be what Robert Zemeckis needs to get his name back on track, because I like this director a lot, and I hate that his credibility has gone downhill in the last decade. I'm actually really looking forward to seeing how this pans out, even though it does feel like very much he's going back to what got him the Academy Award in the first place with many of the people from Forrest Gump. But like I said, we'll see what happens. I think it looks pretty good. It comes out in November. If you saw the trailer, let me know your thoughts down below.